Graduated bath. The patient should enter the bath at a temperature of 31 degrees Celsius. The water temperature should be lowered gradually at the rate of 1 degree Celsius per minute until it reaches 25 degrees Celsius. The bath should continue until the patient starts shivering. The graduated bath is intended to avoid nervous shock by sudden plunge into the cold water. This bath is often administered every 3 hours in cases of fever. It effectively brings down the temperature except in malarial fever. Besides, it also produces a general tonic effect, increases vital resistances and energizes the heart.